People can ask me, now, Anna, if you were in Aloha and you were at Mass, would you take communion on the knees and on the tongue from Father Meeuwsen? And my answer would be absolutely, I would. Because we're not to hold grudges, anger, or judgments against people. We're to call out the truth, but it really is a valid consecration, and we are to see Christ in everyone we meet.